Man's Search for Meaning is pretty good, Viktor Frankl.
Man's
Search for Meaning.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good. It's not very long. It's pretty accessible. It's deep. It's fundamentally accurate, I would say. It's a profound book. And everyone can read it, I think. So
what is it about?
The person who wrote it, Viktor Frankl, was a psychiatrist who spent time in Auschwitz.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's a discussion about totalitarianism and meaning and personal responsibility. And it's brilliant. Very profound, meaningful, serious, uplifting book, even though it's very, very dark. It's a great book. It's been a best-selling book for decades because of that.